Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if you're coming across a page is not available, your administrator has limited access to some areas. So this should hopefully be a fairly straightforward tutorial, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So first things first, we're going to be going through the Group Policy Editor. I recently released a video about how to re-enable the Group Policy Editor on Windows 10 Home Edition if you don't see it in the search. So you guys can go ahead and check that out if you're running on Windows 10 Home and follow that tutorial first. And then once you've done that, you can come back here and we're going to start by opening up the Start menu and type in Group Policy. Press Manage to come back with Edit Group Policy. Go ahead and left click on that. You want to expand the Windows Settings. You want to expand the Administrative Templates folder underneath Computer Configuration by double clicking on it. And then do the same thing for Windows Components. And now, once this is expanded here, you want to locate the Microsoft Defender Antivirus right here. So go ahead and just left click on that. And now on the right side, you want to locate something that says Turn Off Microsoft Defender Antivirus and double click on it. So if you have another antivirus on your computer, you should keep this enabled. Otherwise, we're going to go ahead and disable this, meaning we're going to turn back Windows Defender or Microsoft Defender on. So we're going to switch this to disabled and then select apply and OK. And then once this is done, you'd go ahead and close out of here, restart your computer, check for virus and definition updates as well as Windows updates, and then hopefully your issue should have been resolved. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. Do about it to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.